grab on the end of the lapel and start pulling. After that, I'm gonna apply the underhook and start feeding to the other hand. And then I come over here and hold the collar as well, the same collar. I'm gonna push him back and forth, and then I'm gonna go and put him to that side. And then I'm gonna go over there and go straight to the omoplata. He's gonna put the knee over here to try to block me. Now I'm gonna open and go to the belly down. And then I'm gonna be able to come up and sweep.